So I want to start with my estate, my dad and my mom, for being there every single day. I mean, supporting me on and off the court. And I just love it so much. So, and I want to thank my grandma for everything she does for me. It really means a lot to me. So thank you. And then I want to thank my coaches for believing in me. And from the moment they got here, they know it's going to be something special. And I really thank them. So, and I want to dedicate this day to my great-grandfather who passed last Tuesday at the age of 96. So, yeah. Without further ado, I'd like to say that I'm committed to the university.